Have you ever observed what we learn with enjoyment and pleasure? We never forget that. It may be some music, some famous movie dialogues, or it may be some Instagram post. Hello everyone, this is Nisha Singh, and today we are going to talk on what is the importance of learning in our day-to-day life. Whenever we wake up in the morning, what is the first thing that we do? No, not that. Yes, we wash our face with the water. Not in the morning, whenever we wash our face with the water, what it does? It makes us feel fresh and beautiful and removes all the impurities and dirt. That is what learning does to our mind. It clears all the impurities in our mind and makes it more knowledgeable and gives the more beautiful way of our thinking. You don't think we have the power to create the life what we desire? With the most important thing, which is learning. It is not a choice, it is our necessity in both professional as well as personal career, because it makes us capable of understanding and handling things in a better way in our life. Learning is not a one-day thing that you will learn for one day and you will remember it for whole year. If you wanted to learn Chakrasana and you practice just for one day and then you left, would you be able to do this after 1 week? No. If you wanted to learn something, you have to be consistent in it. So, the basic ingredient of learning is constant practice and consistency in whatever you wanted to achieve. Then only it will open the future opportunities for you. I'm not telling you to learn everything in one day. No, it is not like that. If you don't want to learn, you can start reading magazines, start reading newspapers, small articles you can read. Then you can read good books written by good authors. So, you can learn every day. New day, new learning, so it will help you. I'm not telling you to learn the whole Mahabharata in one day. You can start with one page, two pages, then you can start learning a good topics. It will only help you. This will not only make you knowledgeable but also confident and make your self-esteem and self-confidence boosted. Don't try to learn everything in one day. For example, if you wanted to be a photographer, what you will start learning? You will learn the types of cameras, how cameramen take pictures, what is the best scenery where they take pictures, or what is the best time of taking pictures. Everything about a photographer. So, if you wanted to be an expert in any field or you wanted to reach the goal you have desired, then you have to learn constantly. Just like food nourishes our body, that is what learning does to our mind. It also nourishes our mind. The only person who is educated is the one who has learned how to learn and change. And do you know the most beautiful thing about learning is no one can take it from you. Lastly, I would only say the capacity to learn is a gift. The ability to learn is a skill. But the desire or willingness to learn is your choice. If you are not willing to learn, no one is going to help you. But if you are determined towards learning, no one can stop you. So be teachable, be humble, and always keep learning. Thank you.